Okay. So I actually have a bit more time than I thought I did. Which means more recording. Maker has stopped working. Why has it stopped working? Oh, no reason, it just stopped working. You know, no. Don't know why it would stop working. It's not like it's doing anything. It's just sitting in the background. But no, it stopped working. Anyway, real quick. Okay. Wow. Can't see the map. Huh. I just couldn't change the map. I'll go check to see what things actually were on the list. But no. First level. It's all techie. Guys, we got. Then the next level is all well. You're back to so we need a yellow key. Do we have a yellow key? No, we don't have a yellow key. A yellow key up there. Ah. The gold key card. Not yellow, my bad. That looks like yellow. Not yellow. Just saying. Oh! nice for you to join us, Dick. I'm trying to make that jump. Before I get down. Just checking for secrets. Oh well. Now into the castle or wherever we're going again. Oh, we're still in Techland. Interesting. Well, I should save regardless. Well, I was gonna say we're in Techland, but yet. Maybe. Nope, songs. Don't have a grenade launcher. I think I needed that. These doors opened everywhere. I think I needed that. Do I want to jump into the lava? I don't think I want to. I guess I have to go in there and push the button. That would make sense. Yeah, you push the button. Which opens the door. Then you get a nail gun. And then you get shot at. I don't exactly care for the techie cyborg to use stuff. Like, you know, Quake 2 and stuff. I prefer this. The Quake were in Horror Castle, basically. So, what do I do? Apparently, I press this. This opens. Yes. Sarah's they want me to jump down. Don't worry. There's gonna be a shambler now. I mean, this is where I'd put a through that in the level. Well, thanks for telling me. I had no idea that's how level transitions work. I'm really not finding any of the secrets. Going into people like, oh, you should have found the secret. Oh, come on. You're not watching my favorite for secrets. I was in Legends of Grimrock, though. That was something I was thinking about. But then again, I had guides and stuff for that. Power of Legends of Grimrock, though, is it's basically you find an area, you look up the thing, check, make sure you didn't know what you're doing. It might be a bit slow, probably. Can we go back to the regular sword? Yeah, the ones that we learned. Now guns have to work more effectively. light shows. Now you guys, I can show you. You got the silver room key. Oh. Peeler tower. Good job. Murdered everything.
Good.
Good. Save. So we're on what? Four? We're actually making decent progress through this level, so do another one, which was Satan's Dark Delight. Lovely. Okay. guys be right now. Congratulations. All we have is a rocket launcher. Oh yeah, that was, cause you know, I totally have a gun that can use those. It's good now, Chang. Battery pretty impressive. Okay, so you want me to what? Jump down now? Not a good place to be fighting one of those, you know? Ah! If he didn't shoot me with freaking point. Down the edge. This is just a secret. I mean, if you insist, I'll go forward. If this is level 7, then that means there's already 6 levels. This level will be next time. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you. Have a nice day.